Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can search a particular character in string. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechImage, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement solution of this problem with the help of C programming. So first I am including a header file. That is stdio.h. Then I am defining main function. Inside main, I am declaring an array of character type and then a character variable, that is n. Now I am declaring a variable int I and f equals to 0. Then with the help of printf, I am going to show the message enter string on console. To read that string, I am using getis. Now again I am using printf statement, which will display the message enter the character which you want to search, and I am reading that character with the help of scanf %c and %n. So str will be receiving the string and n will be receiving the character which I want to search in the string. Now I am applying for loop, which is initialized with 0. Then its condition is str of I not equals to null. So if this condition is true, then only loop will be repeated, otherwise it will be terminated. Now I am applying if condition, which is checking str of I double equals to n. So if the content of string, that is str of I, is equals to n, n is containing the character which I want to search. So if both are equal, it means character is available in a string. So I am changing value of f by 1. So 1 is indicating that string is containing the character which I want to search, and after founding that character I can break the loop. So that's why I am using break keyword. So after completion of this loop, I can check whether value of f is 1 or 0. So if it is 1, then I can print character is present in string. Otherwise I can print character is not present in string. So this way I have implemented the complete code in front of you, which can search whether a particular character is available in the string or not. So now I am executing this code. So it is asking for the string. So I have entered Sanjay. Now it is asking the character which I want to search. So I am entering A. You can see the output. Character is present in string. So A is available in the string. So program is working properly. Now I am again executing this code. I have entered Sanjay again. This time I want to search M. So you can see the output. Character is not present in string. So program is working correctly in both the ways, whether the character is present or it is not present. So this way I have implemented linear search on string. I hope you have understood the code well. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechImage, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.